Hello guys, welcome back to another video. As we know, GoPro introduced their new Hero 9 on September 16, 2020. In today's video, we'll be taking a look at micro SD cards that fit Hero 9 the best. Be sure to check out links in the description down below. So let's get right into it. Hero 9 features. The new GoPro is built with vloggers in mind and boasts a new 23.6 megapixel sensor and a full color front LCD. It marks one of the biggest redesigns of the popular action camera in recent years. The 1.4-inch color display on the front of the camera's body is likely a response to DJI's Osmo Action. The new sensor, meanwhile, means the Hero 9 Black is capable of shooting 5K video at up to 30 frames per second, along with 20-megapixel stills. As a result, it leads to stunning video resolution with studio-quality bitrate options of up to 100 megabits per second. GoPro has also reintroduced the removable lens cover, and the Hero 9 Black also supports a new max lens mode, which provides a super-wide 155-degree field of view. Also on board is GoPro's Max Hyper-Smooth Stabilization and a Time-Warp 3.0 Hyperlapse mode. Write speed explanation. The main feature of a micro SD card is write speed. The write speed determines how long it takes to save your footage from your device to a micro SD card. There are three kinds of video speed classifications: speed class, UHS speed class, and video speed class. Speed class is designated as class 2, 4, 6, and 10. And UHS speed class is designated UHS speed class 1 or UHS speed class 3. Video speed class is designated as V10, V30, V60, and V90. These indicate the minimum sustained write speed necessary for video recording, so that minimum and constant speed is guaranteed for camcorders and cameras. Higher class rated cards support high bit rates of video and higher quality video recording. As we know, UI cards have sustained write speed 10 megabytes per second or 80 megabits per second, and U3 cards have sustained write speed 30 megabytes per second or 240 megabits per second. That's why you should use U3 or V30 cards, at least during recording with Hero 9. In the other case, there may be issues such as dropped frames, recording error, and added noise. Our recommendations. The first important thing is that your card mustn't be fake. Before purchasing, be sure that a seller trades real cards. In our opinion, SanDisk produces reliable cards. We prefer to use them and must say that they're working for a long time. Lexar is reliable too, but it's so expensive. Samsung cards are the option as well. You're welcome to watch our recent video about the best 5 micro SD cards. I'd like to mention that you have to use a card with U3 speed class, and the capacity must be higher than 64 gigabytes. We hope you found this video helpful. Please share your experience in using micro SD cards during recording. Let us know in the comment section below if you faced any challenges. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. How to GoPro for more great videos just like this one. Smash the bell icon to get new video updates. Thanks for watching, and see you guys in the next video.